Laboratory preparation. Whenever an ammonium salt reacts with an alkali, ammonia gas is evolved. But specifically in the laboratory, we're going to prepare ammonia by the action of a non-volatile base like calcium hydroxide and ammonium chloride. Whenever an ammonium salt reacts with an alkali, ammonia gas is evolved. Let's consider the reaction between ammonium chloride and calcium hydroxide, a non-volatile base. It gives you calcium chloride plus water plus ammonia.